Good morning. My name is Lucely Vargas. I am an industrial engineer. I finished my master's in industrial engineer and I finished my PhD in Ph.D. So today I am presenting here my work, my painting, and this is Freedom and Brightness in Blue. To explain a little more the concept that I wanted to transmit here, is this work is a develop of a series of paintings that evoke a time in which I was concerned about sustainability and to transmit a message of peace and happiness. Yes, all of my research during the 20 years is regarding to sustainability. So, the concept that I wanted to transmit here is the idea that our actions have impact in the environment and in the surrender, and we need to preserve that for future generation. We can enjoy all of the resources, but we need to be responsible. So, mainly the concept of in a picture and in a painting talk about the blue that is for me the new color of sustainability, the new green of sustainability. I represent mainly the environment, represent the atmosphere, represent also the sea, the ocean that we need to care about, and in general, a projection of the nature. Then we see different figures here in gold and in silver. That represents, the gold one represents, I would say, the rules in the society to move from uncontrolled our actions, legislations in different levels. And these legislations are a framework for behavior of the actors, that they are the colors and the figures in silver. Yes? And the actor, actors are in different levels, in individual level, for example, and the regional or corporational levels and the government level. All of these level, all of us, we have responsibility to take care about the environment. And what happened with the free, and this is the brightness mainly. Brightness, they are the regulation. The freedoms are, okay, there is a rule that starts here in one point and go to another point. It is a site in which actors can move, but then there is what happened next. So we have freedom, we can act sustainable, creating new actions that are going further than regulations, and this is the kind of freedom. There are voluntary initiatives that go after the law that we can act and we can create. For example, let's talk about the second level corporation, for example. There are rules that talk about the gas emissions and everything, and there are standards that regulate these things. After this law, what happened? What can these companies or corporate can do regarding with the sustainability? They can have initiative, free initiative, voluntary initiative, like reduce the emission or create some voluntary initiative to help and control this kind of issues. And I try to create that in an abstract presentation using two combinations of design, a chaotic one, and this is the way when we don't act responsible, and you see this a perception of chaos in some way, but if we act like responsible, they move fluently in the direction to the bottom, to the top, if you see, like this. And mainly this is the idea that I try to transmit today with my painting, and I hope you like it. Yeah, so thank you so much.